right. I set you up an appointment slamming with your door. Beautician because I noticed your wig is looking just a little crunchier slamming than usual. Door.
I'm a stinkin'.
It's Piper. My sister?
Oh, the one that cleans up all the time. I thought she was the...
And who exactly are you?
I wish I could be your sister's hairstylist.
You are quite the sassy little ginger with your bouffant there. Hey, listen, do you know if my husband called today?
I'm so sorry. No, he called. It was right before pigs flew, but right after hell froze over. Let me ask you a question, click. Pippi. What exactly have you been doing with your sister today? Usually she's about as interesting as a potato.
Not a potato.
Well, at least potatoes get eaten, I suppose.
Okay. Wow. All right. I'm going to get you one out of here.
I was trying to be funny. Ow. Oh, you're hurting me.
Okay. Right, well, your beautician is coming in 5 minutes. Girl, look at me. I'm sitting here getting read down by somebody named Ian wearing a black suit from Kato.
Yeah, even your Shane is horrible.
Go to hell.
You first.
Whatever. Okay, we just need to focus on the task at hand. We need to get the book so we can get the spell and go home. Call me Phaedra Parks because as soon as I get home, I am going to write down every single read I can possibly think of. Anne is never going to come for me again.
A Phaedra drug?
We need to look
really?
For the spell.
That was lame.
It's over. Wait.
Where is the damn spell?
Oh my god, it's gone. We're stuck here. I'm stuck here. What are we going to do? Oh.